भवतु सर्वेषां शान्तिर् भवतु सर्वेषां पूर्णं भवतु सर्वेषां मङ्गलं भवतु। सुखिनः सर्वे सन्तु निरामयाः सर्वे भद्राणि पश्यन्तु मा कश्चित् दुःखभाग्
Hello, welcome. Thank you for coming, and looking forward to an evening of beautiful music and warm feelings. We're here to celebrate the life and music of George Harrison. We've been rehearsing for about 3 weeks, and I think we might have got somewhere near getting the music right, but I haven't practiced any talking, so I have no idea really what to tell you, other than that we brought a few friends together, mainly people that were involved in his life and the making of his music and the work, and we're going to be entertaining you tonight, and we've had a great deal of fun and enjoyment, and we've got a lot of our grieving has been dealt with by playing his music. And it's been a very spiritual and soulful experience getting together, putting this together for you. So I hope it comes out as good as it sounded in rehearsal. First of all, there will be an Indian section. The first half will be some music that was composed especially for this by Ravi Shankar. His daughter, Anushka, is going to play. Then there will be a little intermission, and then we'll have some Western music, and we'll be playing George's songs, and we'll be having some guests. I'll let you spot them, and I'll introduce them as they come on. And that's it. And this is a blessed occasion for me, because I can share my love of George with you. And I think most important of it all is that his wife Olivia and his son Danny can experience and witness how much we loved him through his music tonight. So thank you for coming again. At this point, I'd like to introduce one of my great heroes, the maestro Ravi Shankar.
Thank you, Eric. Dear friends, I strongly feel that George is here tonight. I mean, how can he not be here when all of us who loved him so much, who love him so much, have assembled all together to sing for him, to play music for him? I'm sure he's here. Thank you. George was like a son to me, and I'm so glad that I have my grandson Dhani also here this evening. The composition that I specially made for this occasion is known as Arpan. arpan means to give or to offer. So this is an offering along with all the musicians who are here. And we start naturally with a special item played by my daughter Anushka, and after that another short item with Jeff Lynne, and then the finale of the first part, Arpan. Thank you.
Thank you. Hello. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Monty Python!
Sit on my face and tell me that you love me. I'll sit on your face and tell you I love you too. I love to hear you moralize. When I'm between your thighs, you blow me away. Sit on my face and let my lips embrace you.
I'll spit in your face and then I'll love you truly. Life can be fine if we're both 69. If we sit on our faces and roll such a place in the play, till we're blown away.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a very special night. A night so overwhelmingly special that in its epic and superhuman specialness, it surely transcends all previous specialnesses. All of us gathered here in this great Hall of Albert, named, strangely enough, after Albert Modley, a northern comedian, previously unknown south of Rotherham. All of us here surely feel tonight wretchedly inadequate in the littleness of our celebration of the bigness of someone so hugely big in all our little lives, that his bigness and our littleness are like opposite poles of a... Oh, I didn't want to do this. I don't want to go on all night giving tributes. I wanted to be a lumberjack. Leaping from tree to tree as they float down the mighty rivers of British Columbia. The giant redwood. The larch, the mighty Scots pine, the smell of fresh-cut timber, the crash of mighty trees. With my best girl by my side, we'd sing, sing, sing. I'm a lumberjack and I'm okay. I sleep all night and I work all day.
He's a lumberjack and he's okay. He sleeps all night and he works all day.
I cut down trees, I eat my lunch, I go to the lavatory. On Wednesdays I go shopping and have butter scones for tea.
He cuts down trees, he eats his lunch, he goes to the lavatory. On Wednesdays he goes shopping and has butter scones for tea. He's a lumberjack and he's okay. He sleeps all night and he works all day.
I cut down trees, I skip and jump, I like to press wildflowers. I put on women's clothing and hang around in bars.
He cuts down trees, he skips and jumps, he likes to press wildflowers. He puts on women's clothing and hangs around in bars. He's a lumberjack and he's okay. He sleeps all night and he works all day.
Cut down trees, I wear high heels, suspenders and a bra. I wish I'd been a girly, just like my dear papa.
He cuts down trees, he wears high heels, suspenders and a bra. He's a lumberjack and he's okay. He sleeps all night and he works all day. He's a lumberjack and he's okay.
All night. I need it. want a loveless right. But right is only half of what's wrong. I want a short-haired girl who sometimes wears it twice as long. Now I'm stepping out of this old brown shoe. Baby, I'm in love with you. So glad you came here. Won't be the same now, I'm telling you. You know you pick me up from where some try to drag me down. And when I see your smile replacing every thoughtless frown. Yeah, you got me escaping from this zoo. Baby, I'm in love with you. So glad you came here. Won't be the same now I'm loving you. When I grow up, I'll be a singer, wearing rings on every finger. Not worrying what they or you say. I live in love and maybe someday, who knows, baby.
Stand. with this heavy load, trying to touch and reach you with heart and soul. Help me cope with this heavy load, trying to touch and reach you with heart and soul. Give me love, give me love, give me peace on earth. Give me light, give me light, keep me free from birth, from birth. Give me hope, help me cope with this heavy load, trying to touch and reach you with heart and soul. I'm
watch out now, take care, beware of falling swing. Dropping all around you. The pain that often lingers in your fingertips. Beware of darkness. Watch out now, take care, beware of thoughts that linger. Winding up inside your head. The hopelessness around you. Watch out now, take care, beware, and soft shoe shuffling. Dancing down the sidewalk. As each unconscious sucker. Beware of my hand. watch out now. Take care, be well. Please welcome Joe Brown. How are we doing, lads?
Here comes the sun, and I say, it's all right. Little darling, it's been a long, cold, lonely winter. Little darling, it feels like years since it's been here. Here comes the sun. Here comes the sun, and I say, it's all right. Little darling, the smile's returning to the faces. Little darling, it seems like years since it's been here.
Thank you very much.
There's a man talking on the radio. What he's saying, I don't really know. Seems he's lost some stocks and shares. Stops and stares. he's afraid of no. And that's the way it goes. There's a man talking of the promised land. He'll acquire it. Subdivide and deal it out, feel his clout, he can stoop so low. Shining city on a hill. Step up close and see he's blind. Wine and dine, all he has is bold. And that's the way it goes. There's a fire that burns away the lies, manifesting in the spiritual life. Though you won't understand the way I feel, you conceal all there is to know. And that's the way it goes. That's the way.
Thank you. Cheers. Please welcome Jules Holland, Sam Brown, and Jim Capaldi.
Thank you.
Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers.
That's when hurt me. And feeling like this, I just can't go on anymore. Please remember how I feel about you. When it hurt me, and feeling like this, I just can't go on anymore. Please remember how I feel about you. I could never really live without you. So come on back and see just what you mean to me. I need you. I need you. I need you.
Just gonna add Jeff, Lynn, and Danny in for a traveling Wilburys.
Up and battered down, been set up and
Isn't it a pity? Isn't it a shame? How we break each other's heart and cause each other pain. How we take each other's love without thinking anymore. Forgetting to give back. Isn't it a pity?
Billy Preston.
Some things take so long, but how do I explain? When not too many people can see we're all the same. And because of all their tears, their eyes can't hope to see the beauty that surrounds them. Isn't it a pity?
Please welcome Ringo Starr.
Thank you. I just want to know why they're all taller than me. Anyway, what a band, what a night. You know, I love George, George loved me, and I'd like to do two numbers for you tonight. One, George and I wrote together. It's called Photograph, and the meaning's changed now, of course. And, you know, he loved Carl Perkins, so I'm gonna do Honey Don't. Anyway, let's start with Photograph.
We'll be right back.
Yeah, thanks for the jelly babies.
Hey!
I'm ready. Let's do it. Andy Fairweather.
Well, how come you say you will when you won't? Say you do, baby, when you don't. Everything about you is a doggone sweet. You got that sand all over your feet, but
Honey, don't. Honey, don't.
Saturday night, Sunday morning, you don't look right. You've been out painting the town. Baby, been stepping around. But
Honey, don't. Honey, don't. Honey, don't. Honey, don't. Honey, don't.
I say you will when you won't.
Honey, don't. Down. Baby, been stepping around, but
Honey, don't.
Thank you. I love you. Gives me great pleasure now to introduce another friend of George's, Paul McCartney.
Thank you.
Because you're a sweet and lovely girl, I love you. Because you're sweet and lovely girl, I love you more than ever, girl, I do. I want you in the morning, girl, I love you. I want you every moment I feel blue. I'm living by blue.
I feel it now, I hope you feel it too. Because you're sweet and lovely, girl, I love you. Because you're sweet and lovely, girl, it's true. Well, I love you.
Night. Thank you all for coming. Thank you for Olivia and Danny for inviting us all. Sometimes if you go around to George's house after you'd had dinner, the ukuleles would come out. And one time, not so long ago, we were playing and I said, there's a song I do on the ukulele. And I played it for him, play it for you now. It's a tribute to our beautiful friend. Hey.
Something in the way she moves attracts me like no other lover. Something in the way she woos me, I don't want to leave her now. Well, you know I'm leaving now. Smile, she knows that I don't need no other lover. Something in her style that shows me I don't want to leave her now. Well, you know I believe her now. Asking me who my love grows, I don't know, I don't know. Well, you stick around now, it may show. We'll be right back.
And has left you with no warning. It isn't always gonna be this great.
All things must pass. All things must pass away.
Sunset doesn't last all evening. A mind can blow the clouds away. After all this, my love is up and must be leaving. It isn't always gonna be. Another day, now the darkness only lasts nighttime. In the morning it will fade away. The daylight is good at arriving at the right time. It is an
talk gently.
sweet love. Ooh, my love, my sweet love. I really wanna see you. I really wanna be with you. I really wanna see you, Lord. But it takes so long, my love, my sweet love. It won't take long, my love.
Hallelujah.
My sweet love.
Hallelujah.
Oh, my love.
Hallelujah.
My sweet love.
Hallelujah.
I really wanna see you. I really wanna see you. See you, Lord.
I just wanted to say, you know, from the bottom of my heart, thank you to all the musicians here who've played on everything. You guys, you're my dad's dearest friends. I love you guys so much. He loves you, and it's the most beautiful thing we could be doing on today. Thank you very much, Eric. You're the man. God bless you all. God bless you all. Have a nice night. Joe Brown.
Quick word.
Oh, I'm sorry, Paul.
Just quick word. Olivia said that with Danny up on stage, it looks like George stayed young and we all got old.
what's wrong. I want a short-haired girl who sometimes wears it twice as long. Now I'm stepping out this old brown shoe. Baby, I'm in love with you. So glad you came here. Won't be the same now, I'm telling you. You know you picked me up from where some tried to drag me down. And when I see your smile replacing every thoughtless frown. Yeah, you got me escaping from this zoo. Baby, I'm in love with you. So glad you came here. Won't be the same now I'm loving you. When I grow up, I'll be a singer, wearing rings on every finger. Not worrying what they or you say. I'll live in love and maybe someday. Who knows, baby?
With heart and soul. sonnet. Give me life, give me life. Keep me free from birth. Give me hope, help me cope with this heavy load. Trying to touch and reach you with heart and soul.